Parents in Carroll County will now have a new tool to check student records, and it's all right at their fingertips. It's called eSchool Plus, and it'll give parents system-wide, around-the-clock access to some very important records.
Yeah, this new computer system is being launched on the first day of school in Carroll County. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is live in the newsroom with that story. Tim, this will be great for parents to be able to keep up online.
And Donna, keeping up is key, and it's as simple as logging onto the internet. That's where parents can find out if their children showed up for school and how they're doing once they get there.
A typical first day of school in Carroll County. Lots of buses and plenty of parents taking pictures. But now middle and high school parents will have home access to student records just by logging on.
Once you put in the student's name, you go ahead and search, and then it will give you their attendance, their schedule, their contact information.
The eSchool Plus system is already a hit with parents.
I think it's wonderful.
Now, how do you think your child will feel about that?
Well, it depends on how my child is doing at the time. If he's doing good, he'll think it's great. But he'll probably be okay with it.
This tells you if they're marked absent, if they left early, if they were out sick.
We polled members of the South Carroll High School freshman class.
I guess it's good, but bad at the same time. Good as in, well, my parents can see, but bad because I'll probably get in trouble or something.
That's fine.
Check on your test scores?
Yeah, that's fine.
I think it's somewhat fine, somewhat bad. If I get a bad score on a test, I think it wouldn't be well because then my parents would be keep nagging me about it.
So far, teachers give the system a passing grade.
I think it's going to make our job a lot easier, ultimately, because it takes the onus off of us a little bit and allows them to see what they need to see at any time that they need to see it.
The system may also take some pressure off principals.
We're very excited about it because it's going to give the parents, they're going to be in touch with the grade constantly. And that communication is enormously important for us.
The county school superintendent says the system is up and running.
Everything seems to be working. Teachers were trained last week, so we're off to a good start with the new system.
School officials say they're eager to get feedback.
Now, Carroll County is expanding the program to a half a dozen schools to give parents even more access to grades on weekly tests and quizzes. Now, there's still time to get your homework in. Here's a back-to-school photo of Aiden asleep on the bus. Share your photos on WBALTV.com. Click on You Local. Live in the 11 Newsroom. Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News. Oh.